Assalamualaikum, how are you? Welcome back to Uncle Asim channel. I hope you are feeling fine. Okay, for today we are going to learn new things on this Mega Uno. Okay, I have my name over here. Okay, let me recap on what we have learned in our previous lesson. Okay, previously we have learned about this digital pin of this Mega Uno. We have all these 13 pin and we have this LED. We use this MBlock to code this LED to control it to our liking. We make a pattern out of this LED so it will flash according to the programs that we have uploaded into this Mega Uno. Just remember, in one of our assignments, we make a running light where this LED will go back and forth without stopping. Okay, that is what we have learned about our Mega Uno in our last videos. Okay, this time around we are going to learn about how to program our Mega Uno to make sounds. Okay, we are going to learn about how to upload sounds to this Mega Uno and make this buzzer on this Mega Uno to play sound for us. Okay, we are going to arrange the sound and turn it into songs. Okay, and it's going to be exciting because you are going to produce your own songs out of this Mega Uno if you are creative enough. So, see you again. Watch the video after this. The song that we are going to use to program the Mega Uno is called Mary Had a Little Lamb. Why? This song is quite simple for us to learn. Okay, a little history about this song. It's a song about a girl back in US in 1815 who had a lamb as her pet. We are going to arrange the sound of the buzzer and turn it into this song. Okay, student, here we are again at our familiar MBlock main screen. So, first, you must make sure your Mega Uno is connected to your PC or notebook. Okay, make sure we have this Arduino and we are in upload mode. Okay, not live. Okay, and then we have this connect button. We just press the connect button and we check this show all connectable devices. Press connect, connected. Okay, so let's see how we program our Mega Uno using MBlock to play tunes. Okay, first of all, we need to press events and we have to drag this when Arduino Uno starts up. This is the important things that you have to do in order to tell our Mega Uno what it is supposed to do when a code is uploaded. The next one, we are going to press pin, and one of the block is play pin. Okay, play pin is the command to instruct the Mega Uno to play the buzzer. Okay, we have to change the pin into number 8. Okay, why? Because in Mega Uno, the buzzer is connected to digital pin number 8. And then we have this note. Okay, this is the note for us to program into Mega Uno. Okay, we have a lot of notes over here. Okay, if you still remember in our previous slides, Mary Had a Little Lamb begins with a B. Okay, and inside this list, we have a lot of B. We have
B2, B3, we have B4 and the rest. And which one are we going to choose? Okay, it depends on which octave that you like. Okay, octave is a term in music that tell us which scale we are going to perform our tune. So I like the third octave, so I'm going to use B3. Okay, so I change this thing into B3, and this one is the beats or the tempo, they call it 0.25. that means it's going to be 0.25 seconds. That tell us how long the beats or the sound of the buzzer should sounds. Okay, this one is too fast for me. I want it to be a little bit slower, so I just change this thing into 0.5. So I want it to be a little bit slow for my liking. Okay, the next one is going to be BA. Okay, A. The next note is going to be A. So I just drag this out, right click, duplicate, and put it down here. And I change this B3 into A3 because I like the third octave. So make sure all this thing is the same. B3, A3. I'm using the third octave. Unless it doesn't sound good, you can use another octave, because sometimes there are situations where music need a higher octave. Okay, make sure the beats is also 0.5. All right, and the third note is going to be G. Duplicate. And it's going to be G3. I like G3. Okay, 0.5 beats also. The pin is also 8. And the next one is going to be A. So I change this thing into A3. Even though I have a lot of A inside the list, I like the third octave. Okay, so I use A3. You doesn't have to learn about octave and all that. Maybe it's not in our subject, but just follow that we are going to use the third octave. So each of this alphabet have 3 at the back. Okay, just understand that thing. Unless we want to change to a higher octave in some songs. Okay. Okay, the next one is going to be BAGABBB. Okay, so I just duplicate this thing. We change this one into B3. Right click, duplicate another one, duplicate another one. So it's going to be B-A-G-A-B-B-B. Okay, this is how Mary Had a Little Lamb starts. Okay, on the last notes, B3, I want it to be a bit longer, so it will sound nice. So I change this 0.5 to 1 beats or 1 second. So it will be nicer if we put this into 1. So it's going to be B-A-G-A-B-B-B. Yes, that one is nice. Okay, let's see how it sounds in our Maker Uno. We press this upload button. Make sure this one is 100%. The code has been uploaded. I press the reset button. Oh, it doesn't work. Do you know why it doesn't work? Because I didn't put this thing below this. Okay, make sure this one is being done. Okay, we try to upload it again. Yes, it works perfectly. So we have learned something here. So if you miss this when Arduino Uno start up, it won't work. So make sure this thing is being connected to all the codes below. So we are going to learn more about this in our next slide. Okay, student, let's look at our code in more detail. Okay, the first thing that you need to do is make sure you turn on the switch to our buzzer. Okay, you have to slide it to the left in order to make the buzzer make sounds. If not, it won't work. Okay, the first code is when Arduino Uno starts up. This is very important because it instructs the Maker Uno to do when we upload codes. Okay, Arduino Uno is comparable with Maker Uno. We can use this. Okay, make sure this code is here. Okay, the next one is play pin code. Play pin instruct our Maker Uno to play sound on the buzzer. But we have to change this thing into pin 8 because our buzzer is being connected to pin 8 of the digital in Maker Uno. The next one is the beats or the tempo. It tells the Maker Uno the duration of the sound. Okay, 0.25 beats or 0.25 seconds is too fast for my liking. I want to change it into half second or 0.5 beats. Okay, how long this thing should be is depending on the song itself. You can make it into 1 second, 2 second, and all that. It depends on the song that you wish to play on this Maker Uno. The third one is we have these notes. Okay, if we have a look at our notes, we have this A2, A3, and all that. Okay, this one is called the octave. But in our Mary Had a Little Lamb notes, you only have this B, A, G, A, B, B, B. It doesn't have any B3, B4, and all that. Okay, so how do you choose the octave? Okay, it depends on the song. I like it to be in the third octave, so I choose B3. So our Mary Had a Little Lamb will have this instead of B, A, G, A, B, B, B. It's going to be in the third octave. It's going to be B4, A4. No. B3, A3, G3, A3, B3, 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 because I like it to be in the third octave. So this is part of the song. We are going to complete the song after this. In this slide, we have the full notes for the song Mary Had a Little Lamb. It's quite long, but you can manage it by using the technique of duplicating the codes. Just right click on the block and you can duplicate it as you like. But one thing to watch is make sure all the pins are assigned to number 8 and just follow the notes. Make sure all the nodes are in sequence and in order that is been shown in this slide. And also watch the bits, okay, 0.5 and all that, and some of the bits I change it into 1 bit or 1 second to make it nicer. Okay, just code until the end and you upload it into Maker Uno. Let's hear what it sounds like when this song is played in full. Okay, here you are. We are successfully in uploading the full song into Maker Uno. Okay, student, it's the time that we have been waiting for. It's assignment time. Okay, the first task, I need you to code the Maker Uno so it will play the song Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. I want you to adjust the octave and the beats to make it sound good and nice. For our second assignment, I want you to search on the internet any simple song and code it in the Maker Uno just as you did in task number one. For the third one, this is how you submit your assignment. I want you to save the MBlock code with your name in the title of the code and submit it as an assignment in Schoology or email it to askme@brainybunch.com. Tips on how to solve the assignment. I want you to watch my videos a lot of times. Don't watch the videos just like watching a movie. You have to pause, reverse or forward as you like, until you are satisfied that your knowledge is good. Only then you can solve my assignment.
Oh, hey Allah above all, give praises to no other. Almighty God, we seek your mercy. Bless us all in Brainy Bunch. We raise our flag of green and yellow. We raise our heritage, honor and pride. This is our tears all the better. This is a song we sing for you.